founded by Mr. S. Ramakrishnan and further steered by Mr. S. Shankararaman, Anu Seva Sangam in Ayyukudi, Tamil Nadu is one of India's most sought-after organizations in the field of disability management. Among its many services, Anu Seva Sangam provides education for students of all abilities. Our school is accessible for people with disabilities and integrates them with their non-disabled peers. Anu Seva Sangam also provides many vocational training programs for young adults with disabilities. Programs in tailoring, computer programming, home appliance and cell phone repair, as well as accessible distance university courses, have allowed clients to gain employment, start small businesses, and participate fully in their communities. Feedback from client and alumni has been that Anu Seva Sangam's programs are excellent. However, they've also said they wish there were more opportunities for participation in recreation and sports. Many see sports as an opportunity to build their strength, connect with other people with disabilities, and build leadership skills. Anu Seva Sangam has recently identified those with interest and aptitude in wheelchair basketball and sent them for further training and coaching in other regions of India and Asia. Three of these individuals have excelled with this training and have made it onto the India National Under-23 Wheelchair Basketball Team, winning numerous awards and competitions. Kanagalakshmi is a young woman with a spinal cord injury who uses a wheelchair for her mobility. Her family, though poor, was supportive and sent her to Anu Seva Sangam so she could receive a good education at an accessible facility. Before coming here, Kanagalakshmi had never participated in sports, but she was inspired to try after seeing her peers with disabilities do so. She was sent for coaching in wheelchair basketball and eventually made it onto the state level and Indian national level teams. She has participated in many national and international competitions, and in 2017, she won Most Valuable Player while representing India. She will be representing India as team captain for the 2020 Paralympic Games. Kanagalakshmi has told us that wheelchair basketball was the key factor that improved her muscle strength and endurance, taught her about teamwork and communication, and turned a timid, anxious girl into a confident national team leader. There are many other young men and women with disabilities like Kanagalakshmi that would benefit from training in wheelchair sports. However, there are few facilities for accessible wheelchair basketball and none in the southern Indian region where we work. We want to create a fully accessible outdoor wheelchair basketball facility. We plan to construct an outdoor court as well as to provide sports wheelchairs, equipment, and coaching. This facility will act as a national training and competition center for all of India, where regular coaching can occur for people with disabilities in the surrounding community, and training camps can occur for people with disabilities living throughout India. In addition, our facility will allow for regional, state, and national level tournaments. More than 1,000 people will benefit from this facility each year. Please help us make this dream a reality by supporting the building of an accessible wheelchair basketball court and the creation of a national coaching, training, and tournament facility for wheelchair basketball.